careful. The containment field. Good thing you know what you're doing. Well, here's your elevator. Gordon, I wish there was something else I could do to help.
You lead the way!
Hurry back.
Crap! Help! Heads up!
Warning. Hazardous radiation level detected. Warning. Hazardous radiation.
strike!
my gut!
Send it off. We need to get it back to my dad and Dr. Kleiner at the outpost right away. I've been pulling down a copy. Whatever it is, I have a feeling it's bad news for all of us. There's something else. It's Judith. Take a look.
I'm fairly sure I've pinned down the location of the project. It's hard to say how much of it might have survived intact or whether there's anything remaining that could compromise our work. If it were discovered by the Combine. We'll need to take a close look at it, of course, but I should be able to give a better opinion within a few hours. If the site is where we think it is, then it should be no more than... I'm gonna cut this short. We may have been spotted.
Where the hell is she? She's in serious trouble. We need to get this and the transmission packet to my dad. He'll know what to do with it. The packet's done copying. I've got it right here. Now let's get the hell out of here. Back to normal. was nice while it lasted. Thrilled about us having it. You know, all things considered, we're not doing. Oh no. It's a stalker car. God damn the Combine. This is what happens to you if you resist. Or if you're just in the wrong place at the wrong time. God, I hope you don't remember who you were. Let's see where this train is headed. With any luck, we should be well out of the city before it's too late. Thank God we're not on foot. Let's hope the worst is over. It looks like you've saved our lives again.
I gotta catch my breath. Okay. Well, this might not be as easy as I thought. We're in the same boat as the other evacuees now. On foot to a train station. Let's head for the surface.
Without that flashlight on.
Hey, an air duct!
I've heard stories about you and air ducts. Dr. Kleiner says whenever he locked himself out of his office... Field must have collapsed.
Makes sense if it was powered by the Citadel.
That's like a zombine, right? Zombine, get it? Okay. Crap! Look out! It's got a grenade!
Crap! Help!
I wouldn't have thought you could have put a burrow that way.